Hello, everyone. Welcome to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Today, I want to create a logo design in Adobe Illustrator. I suggest watching my previous video tutorials on the logos. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Double-click on the artboard tool in Tool menu. In the Display option, tick on Show Center Mark. Make Fill Off. Select the Ellipse tool from Tool menu. Left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 400 pixels and Height equals 400 pixels. Press OK button. Again, left-click on the artboard. Write Width equals 330 pixels and Height equals 330 pixels. Press OK button. Select all and align them center. Holding the Shift plus Alt keys and make its copy to the left side of center mark. Select the Rotate tool from Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center. Right angle equals 90 degrees and watch preview. Press the copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D, 2 times more and complete the shape. Select the land, select the Shape Builder tool from the Tool menu. Select any color from Color Swatches. Merge the shape using Shape Builder tool. When we merge the shape, the pointer indicates the plus symbol. Holding the Shift key and select the filled objects. Now, go to Select menu and click on Inverse. Press the Delete key, select all and select the Rotate tool from Tool menu. Holding the Alt key and click on the center. Right angle equals 90 degrees and watch preview. Press the copy button. Pressing Ctrl plus D, 2 times more and complete the shape. Select the land, make stroke off. Select the Shape Builder tool from Tool menu. Merge the shape using Shape Builder tool. When we merge the shape, the pointer indicates the plus symbol. Holding the Shift key and select the remaining object and go to Windows menu and click on the Pathfinder and click on Unite. Now change its color from Color Swatches. You can also choose your color combination. Now, it looks beautiful. Thanks for watching. I hope you find it easy and you start having fun creating logos. Feel free to share your designs with me and ask me any questions you may have. I will surely reply to it. If you like the video, click on like to support the channel. And, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thanks again.